Good morning, ma'am. Welcome to Montana Restaurant. Do you have any reservation?
No.
May I suggest a table for you, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Table for how many, ma'am?
For one.
Smoking or non-smoking?
Non-smoking.
This way, please. Will this place be all right with you, ma'am?
Yes.
Please have a seat. Excuse me, ma'am. May I unfold the napkin for you?
Yes.
Would you like to have a glass of water, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is our menu card for your selection. Ma'am, would you like to have your bread now?
Yes, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'll be back to serve your bread. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your bread.
Thank you.
Ma'am, do you need anything else?
No, I'm alright.
Okay, ma'am. I'll be back to get your order. Ma'am, may I offer you a drink before your meal?
Yes, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your plate?
Yes, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I take your order now? Here, our today's menu is garlic butter chicken. Would you like to try it, ma'am?
Yes, please. For appetizer, give me 3 pieces of tuna canape. And for soup, give me egg drop soup.
Ma'am, would you like to try fruit and vegetable salad to complement your dish?
Yes. What is the best dessert should I try?
The best dessert that we have is the caramelized banana. Would you like to try it, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Thank you, ma'am. May I repeat your order? You ordered tuna canape for your appetizer, egg drop soup for your soup, garlic butter chicken for your main dish, fruit and vegetable salad for your salad, and caramelized banana for your dessert. Is that correct, ma'am?
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. May I take the menu card?
Yes, sure.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like some drinks? Here is our wine list for your selection.
I would like to have Maria Clara.
Okay, ma'am. May I repeat your order? You ordered Maria Clara. Would that be all?
Yes.
Would you like to serve your drinks after the main course?
I'll give you a signal.
Okay, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Your food will be served for 10 to 15 minutes. Would that be all right with you, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I present to you your order of Maria Clara with a very good vintage of beer of 1852 years with an alcohol content of 10% alcohol per volume. It has 750 ml with a very good fragrance of an exquisite blend of red wine and citrus fruit. Should I open it, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Here is the proof for your confirmation. Would you like to try the wine now, ma'am?
Yes, please.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your appetizer.
Thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your plate, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your egg drop soup.
Thank you.
Enjoy your meal, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your bowl, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your fruit and vegetable salad.
Thank Thank you.
Enjoy your meal, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your plate, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your garlic butter chicken.
Thank you.
Enjoy your meal, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your plate, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. May I clear your table, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your dessert.
Thank you.
Enjoy your meal, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I clear your table, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like to have after meal tea?
Yes, sure.
Would you like to serve it with milk, ma'am?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your tea with milk.
Thank you.
Careful, ma'am. It's hot. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. May I get your cup, ma'am?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your bill. How would you like to settle your bill, ma'am?
In cash.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. I receive 1,000. I'll be back to get your change. Excuse me, ma'am. Here is your change.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope you enjoy our staying here at Montana Restaurant. With us, we look forward for the next visit.